over here at a church. Somebody left off a dead deer. I never seen so many vultures this time of year. Quite a few of them on top of this church too. And there's a few inside those trees over there as well. Can't find them right now. Come on, man. There were more, but I accidentally scared them off when I drove past them and kind of came to this lot. So I sit here for a little bit, maybe the rest will come back. Good. Nothing warm but a tree. One, two, three, four, six, seven. There. That one right there is very aggressive. He cheats here and run away. Circle of life here. Everything has to eat sooner or later. Everything has to die. I'm just glad whoever killed this deer managed to drag it over to the side of the road instead of just leaving the road. Where I live, that's what they do. They just leave it in the middle of the road and they just keep on running it down to the concrete. I mean, to the asphalt. Give him some more. Here it comes. He wants a little piece of this too. Yeah, there he is. Hey guys. Let me just strut around and see if I can get close enough. Oh man, here's another one. guys coming in for a landing. Come on, camera phone. There you go. Ooh. Did not like that. Too close, I don't want to disturb them. Ooh, they get aggressive over there now. Oh. Sounds to me like somebody made into the internal organs now. Now they're starting to get really heated over there. I love how they all stop and just look up and see what. Okay, granted that's more intimidating. I would walk away from that too if I was one of them, but still. Oh, that looks like it hurt. He flew right into the tree and almost got stuck. That's it for today. We're watching Random Nature on DCA 75. Have yourself a wonderful day.